Let's watch this.
Step 1. Make the skin color black. I mean, every gacha villain should be black. Because black is the color of evil.
Wait, what?
Step 2. Do the details.
But I need to talk to her.
Hey!
Why do you think every gacha villain should be black?
Because black is color of evil.
Well, you are the only evil I am seeing around here.
What's your real life skin color?
Brown?
Means brown is the color of evil too?